Okay, here as you can see, this is the capacitance of the metal plates and this is the amount of charge stored. You know that in capacitor what we do, we store some charge, right? We store some positive charge and some negative charge in two parallel metal plates. The amount of negative charge stored in one plate is equal to the amount of positive charge stored in the other one, right? So this is that, and V is the voltage supply. You know, we connected with the voltage source, right? We connect, as we saw in the last class, that the two parallel metal plates are connected to a voltage source and then only they become charged, right? So this is the voltage supply. Okay, so in this way we can find the capacitance of a certain body. And as you know, we are storing electrical energy in it, right? Because whenever after you know, disconnecting from the voltage source, if I, you know, make it connect with the electrical appliance, what will happen? I will get electrical energy from this capacitor, right? Because electricity will flow, and you know that electricity is electrical energy. So how much energy we have stored? Okay, we can calculate in this way, half CV square. C is the capacitance and V is the amount of voltage supply. So using these equations, we will go through an example now. Okay, you see page number 299, there is an example. At the bottom of the page, we will solve that example. And they come to page number 299. Okay, here they have asked what is the amount of energy stored. Okay, so we need to find out the amount of energy stored. That means E is equal to what? If 10 volt electrical potential is applied, electrical potential means voltage. How much? 10 volt. Okay, is applied to a 20 mu Faraday capacitor. 20 microfaraday. Okay, now microfaraday means mu means 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay. Oh, I guess yesterday I didn't discuss about the unit of capacitance, right? It is farad. Farad, and expressed in short as F. Okay. So here we have mu F. Okay. Mu means microfaraday. So mu, it can be converted to Faraday by multiplying 10 to the power minus 6. Okay. If you remember, I will just give you one example. 1 kilometer is equal to what we can write, 1 into 10 to the power 3 meter, right? So in such way, for kilometer it is 10 to the power 3, for micro, okay, it is 10 to the power minus 6. If we have 1 micrometer, then I can write 1 into 10 to the power minus 6 meter, okay? So if I have microfaraday, I want to convert it into Faraday, then what I will do, I will multiply 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, like that, some other units are also there, picofaraday and nanofaraday. We will go through that. Okay, I will show you. Inshallah. Now, if I want to calculate this energy, we already saw this equation, E is equal to half C V square. So, C is what? C is 20 into 10 to the power minus 6 into, then we have this value of V, that is when V square means 10 square. So here 2, if I 20, then it will become 10. So it will become 10 to the power minus 3. Okay. This one actually we can calculate easily. How? 10 to the power, this is 1, right? So 1, then minus 6, then plus 2. So it will give me 1. Muted himself. Ian. This is 10 to the power minus 3. And the energy, right? Energy, the unit of energy is joule. So this is the answer. Okay. So anybody has any doubt? Very simple, right? You just put the value in the equation and that's it, you will get the answer. Okay. Then we have some uses of static electricity. You know, you have just go through these things, okay? Because these are, you know, lesser important things. Go through yourself. The last thing that I will explain of this chapter is lightning. Okay, how lightning occurs. Okay, I will show you a video, inshallah. I didn't download this video in this class. We have another class in sixth period, I guess, today. So at the beginning of that period, I will show you the video of lightning. Okay, so then we will continue with the mathematical questions. Okay, now I will discuss about the mathematical question that are in page number 304. Okay, everyone come to page number 304. Ten students are there. Page number 304, mathematical questions at the bottom of the page. You can see that 4 coulomb and minus 1 coulomb charges are kept 1 meter apart. We have two charges, 4 coulomb and 1 coulomb. Okay, so Q1, Q2, right? Mathematical problem, page 304. So Q1 is 4 coulomb and Q2 is minus 1 coulomb. The force between them will be an attraction force, right? So the value of F will be a negative 1. Now charges are kept 1 meter apart. That means the distance between them is 1 meter. Okay. At which point of the line joining them is the magnitude of the electric field 0? We saw already solved a similar problem, if you remember. Okay. So we have two charges, okay, and we will keep another charge here so that it feels an equal amount of force, right? And as a result, what will happen? The electric field will be zero. They will balance each other. So this is the problem similar to, I will tell you the problem number here. Two charges of 5 coulomb and 3 coulomb are placed at a distance of 1 meter. Now a third charge, plus Q, is placed between them. Where will be? Sorry. Where it will not feel any force, okay? So it is kind of similar to that, okay? So the magnitude of electric field will be zero. If the magnitude, let us say the magnitude of electric field created by this one and the magnitude of electric field created by this one is E1 and E2, right? So their summation will be zero, right? E1 plus E2 will be equal to zero. So then what we know, E1 can be replaced by the equation of E1 is K into Q1 by R square plus then K into Q2 by R square is equal to zero. So here K I can take common. Let me check the equation. Okay, here this distance will be different. Why? Because if this distance I take to be x, then what will happen? This distance will be 1 minus x, right? Because the total distance between them is 1 meter, right? So for this one, the distance will be x square, and for this one, the distance will be 1 minus x whole square. Okay, so now if I take x from 1, what will happen? X square and q. I will put the value of q1, that is 4, and plus this will be q2 minus 1, and 1 minus x square is equal to 0. So k, if I change the side, you know, it will be 0 divided by k, and 0 divided by anything is 0. So plus minus, okay, plus into minus, it will be minus here. Then 4 into 1 minus x whole square minus x square. And the LCM will be 1 minus x square into 1 minus x square is equal to 0. After that, I will continue here. Four minus, we have to expand it. A square minus 2a, b plus b square minus x square is equal to 0. If I cross multiply, it will be 0, right? We can do the middle term factor. 3 4s are 12, right? So then it will be 6x minus 2x. Yes, 6 and 2 forms 8, and 6 2s are 12. So we have two values. Now, if you notice, one value of x is quite impossible. Can you tell me which value of x is unacceptable? Can anybody tell me?
I guess 2 by 3.
Anyone have any other answer? Everybody? Okay. Now here, 2 is greater than 1 or less than 1?
It's greater than 1.
And 2 by 3, definitely this is less than 1?
Yep.
Now looking at the diagram, what does it tell you? X should be greater than 1 or less than 1?
Should be less than 1.
Definitely less than 1, right? Because the whole distance is 1 meter and this is just x. X is a part of 1 meter, right? So how can x be greater than 1 meter? Okay, definitely x is a smaller than 1 meter. So if I take x to be 2 meter, then how is it possible, right? This distance, how can this distance be double of the total distance, right? So this value is unacceptable. Okay, we will accept 2 by 3. Okay,
yep.
So we will write, okay, I will write it at the top. বেশি আলো আসলে রিফ্লেকশন এর জন্য দেখে না। আচ্ছা, so we will write x is equal to 2 is greater than 1, so this value is not acceptable. Okay, so x equal to will be 2 by 3 only. Okay, so this is our desired answer. So while writing the answer, actually you have to mention that 2 by 3 meter, okay, this distance is from which charge? See, from this charge, this is the charge that I consider to be, I guess, plus 4 coulomb, right? So while writing the answer, we will write that. So at a distance of 2 by 3 meter, from 2 by 3, I guess 0.66 something, right? So at a distance of 2 by 3 meter from 4 coulomb charge, the electric field will be 0. Right? This is our condition, the electric field is 0. So we have found the distance where the electric field will be 0 from which charge. You have to mention it, okay? If you do not write from which charge, you know, this distance you have found out, then there is a possibility that the teacher might deduct your mark, okay? Okay, so it has to be clearly mentioned. And it is also safer at the beginning of the question if you mention that we consider a point, let us say we consider a point A, okay, which is at a x distance from the 4 coulomb charge, and it is at a then from Q2 charge or minus 1 coulomb charge, it will be at 1 minus x distance, okay? If you just mention this one and then start writing the calculation, then it will be better. And please do not forget to draw this figure, okay? Even if you forget to write that, you know, whatever I just said, so if you draw the figure, then it will be clear, okay? The figure says itself. But to be on the safe side, it is better to give the figure and write the lines also that you have considered that at A point, the electric field will be 0, and that point is at x distance from the 4 coulomb charge, and from minus 1 coulomb charge, it is at 1 minus x distance, okay? So if anybody have any doubt, kindly raise your hand. I hope this is okay. The electrical field is 0, so both the electrical field, you know, together, they will produce a 0 electrical field, okay? How much time we have left? 5 minutes. Okay, we will go through one more numerical example. So the topics that we have discussed till now, you know, these are enough for you to go through the creatives of the suggestion book, okay? So what I will suggest you is to start solving those creative of the suggestion book, okay? In the meantime, what I will do is, you know, today at the sixth period, I will just discuss one more topic, that is lightning of the lightning that occurs, how it occurs, okay? This is, you know, exam important for 2 marks question, okay? But before, you know, going for the answer, we will try to understand in details actually what is happening, okay? Then it will be easier for us to write the answer. And then I will start in that period itself, I will start, you know, higher math, inshallah, okay? So for the next couple of class, I will be explaining, you know, I will be taking higher math class. All the physics period will be higher math, okay? So in the meantime, what you will do is, you know, solve the creatives of static electricity from the suggestion book, okay?
So there is no creatives in our suggestion book for this chapter.
Static electricity 9.
Nah, 9. only MCQ ase.
Acha, tumi dekhcho already?
Haan sir, ami dekhchi.
Acha okay. Jodi na thake tahole to bhalo amra kintu thakar kotha ashole ei chapter theke koyekta thake. আমিও খুব একটা ইম্পর্টেন্স দিতাম না কারণ আসতো না কখনো, ঠিক আছে? বাট এই বছর ফার্স্ট এসএসসি পরীক্ষায় আসছে, স্টাডি ইলেকট্রিসিটি, নাহলে
প্রত্যেকটা,
ঠিক আছে? তো আমি আর এখানে তোমাদের চ্যাপ্টারের শেষেও কিন্তু দুইটা ক্রিয়েটিভ আছে, ঠিক আছে? তোমরা কিন্তু ওগুলাও একটু দেখতে পারো। এই যে পেজ নাম্বার 306 ওখানে দুইটা ক্রিয়েটিভ আছে। আচ্ছা ওকে, আর এখানে দেখো ম্যাথমেটিক্যাল কোশ্চেন এক নাম্বারটা তো আমি ডিসকাস করলাম, এরপরে কিন্তু আরো তিনটা আছে, 1 2 3 4 চারটা দেখা যাচ্ছে এখানে, ওকে সরি পাঁচটা। এর মধ্যে তিন নাম্বারটা মনে খালি ড্রয়িং দ্য ইলেকট্রিক্যাল লাইন্স অফ ফোর্স ফর দ্য টু চার্জেস মেনশন ইন দ্য কোয়েশ্চেন, এটা খালি একটা জাস্ট সিম্পল ড্রয়িং, ওকে? সো কাইন্ডলি গো থ্রু দিস ম্যাথমেটিক্যাল কোয়েশ্চেন্স এন্ড এমসিকিউস এন্ড অলসো সলভ দ্য ক্রিয়েটিভস, ওকে? আই উইল সেন্ড ইউ দ্য পিকচার্স, ওকে? আই থিঙ্ক দ্য লাইটনিং অফ লাইটনিং হাউ লাইটনিং অকার্স, ওকে? এটা আমার মনে হয় আমি তোমাদের সাথে যেদিন ওই যে ক্রিয়েটিভ এর ডাউট গুলো ডিসকাস করবো না, সেই দিনের শুরুতে করি, কারণ আজকে নেক্সট ক্লাসের শুরুতে যদি লাইটনিং ডিসকাস করে দেন আমি হায়ার ম্যাথ শুরু করি, তাহলে ক্লাসটা আসলে মিক্স হয়ে যাবে, ঠিক আছে? একটা হায়ার ম্যাথ ক্লাস ফুল হায়ার ম্যাথই থাক। তো সিক্স পিরিয়ডে আজকে হায়ার ম্যাথ করাবো ইনশাল্লাহ, ওকে? লাইটনিংটা তোমরা এই চ্যাপ্টারে যে ক্রিয়েটিভ গুলো দিব ওগুলো সলভ করার ট্রাই করবা, ওগুলো ডাউট যেদিন ক্লিয়ার করব সেদিন ইনশাআল্লাহ লাইটনিং ডিসকাস করব, ওকে?
ওকে স্যার।
আচ্ছা ওকে, তো 9-8 হয়ে গেছে, তোমাদের নেক্সট ক্লাসের সময় হয়ে গেছে। সো নেক্সট আমাদের 6 পিরিয়ড ওইটা ইনশাআল্লাহ লেট করব না, আজকে একটু লেট হয়ে গেছে, ফার্স্ট পিরিয়ড তো ঘুম থেকে উঠতে একটু দেরি হয়ে গেছে। তো পরের ক্লাস সবাই টাইমলি জয়েন করো, ঠিক আছে?
স্যার আপনাকে তিনবার ফোন দিয়েছিলাম তাও উঠান নাই।
ওই তো মানে ঘুমাই গেছিলাম তো আর ফোন সাইলেন্ট ছিল, আসলে আয়ান ঘুমাই তো এই কারণে ফোন সাইলেন্ট করে রাখি।
তাহলে ফোন দিতে বলছিলেন কেন?
ফোন দিতে বলছিলাম তো ওই যে ভাইব্রেশনে উঠে যাবো ভাবছি, কিন্তু ভাইব্রেশন থেকে আমার ঘুম স্ট্রং আর কি। আচ্ছা ওকে, যাই হোক, তো নেক্সট ক্লাসে দেখা হবে ইনশাল্লাহ, ওকে?
ওকে, আসসালামু আলাইকুম।
ওকে, ওয়ালাইকুম আসসালাম রাহমাতুল্লাহ।